Hi and welcome to this Phantasm tutorial. I'm Sebastian Bleek and in this episode I'll be taking you through how to easily apply an exposure adjustment in Illustrator. Overall we'll cover adjusting exposure, adjusting offset, and adjusting the gamma. If you want to apply this as a permanent uneditable adjustment, all you have to do is select your artwork, go into the object menu, scroll down until you find filters, Phantasm, and then choose Exposure. For this tutorial, I'm going to go into the Effect menu, scroll down until I find Phantasm, and then choose Exposure. By going into the Effect menu, I'm going to be applying this as a live effect. That means I'll be able to come back and make some edits in the future if I need to. I'm going to click on Exposure, and that's going to bring up the Phantasm exposure settings for me. Now let's take a look at how to adjust the exposure setting. Now when you're working with the exposure slider, you're going to be adjusting the highlights while maintaining the deepest shadows. You can come over here to the top and enter in a specific value, or you could use this slider. Now if I click and drag towards the right, I'm going to increase the exposure, and if I click and drag towards the left, I'm going to decrease the exposure. All right, so I'm going to make a slight adjustment. This looks great. Now let's make an offset adjustment. When you're working with offset, this is going to adjust the shadows and midtones. I'm going to come over here, click and drag towards the right to increase the offset, and you see it updated over here in my artwork. I'll come back over here, click and drag towards the left to decrease the offset. All right, I'm going to make a slight adjustment. This looks pretty good. Now let's take a look at how to adjust the gamma. The gamma is going to control the overall brightness of your image. I'll come over here to the slider, click and drag towards the right to increase the gamma. And you see it updated over here in my image. Now I'm going to come back over here, click and drag towards the left to decrease the gamma. I like that change there. Along with these sliders, you also have these basic options down here at the bottom. All you have to do is use these tick boxes to pick and choose which elements should get these adjustments. Once you're ready, come over here to the top and click OK. Now over here in the Appearance panel, we've applied this exposure adjustment as a live effect. All we have to do is click on this link and we're going to be able to make some changes to this if we need to in the future. I'm going to deselect my artwork. And that's it for this tutorial. Overall, we've covered adjusting exposure, adjusting offset, and adjusting your gamma. Make sure you watch the next episode in order to understand how to apply a hue saturation adjustment in Illustrator. And don't forget, all of our plugins are available for a free trial at astutegraphics.com. Thanks for watching.